Hi, Merle. Today I'd like to tell you about a new product I found. It's the Invisiclime Invisible Plant Hanger.
Invisible plant hanger?
Invisible. Let me tell you what I'm talking about. Look at these two plants right here. Which one of these two would you like to hang in front of your home?
Well, there's no contest, Linda. I mean, your home is your biggest investment. And with this one, you have, you know, you go to the greenhouse or wherever you buy them, and you have a limited selection of what's available. And look how high this is. If you're ceiling your roof line is really high, you see the bottom of the pot and you don't really get to see the plant. With this one, you can customize it. Buy your own pot, buy your own plant, hang it on a level that's much more eye appealing and much more attractive. So there's no contest. I'd much rather have this one hanging in front of my home than this one.
You know, I can find a beautiful ceramic pot that will coordinate with the brickwork and the colors of my home. And I can add flowers that actually go with my landscaping. I spend a lot of money on my landscaping. I want something that coordinates with it. Sometimes when I go to the garden centers, I can't find that. So I really enjoy hanging these in front of my house because it makes me different from the next door neighbor, makes me more unique, and it makes my house just look more elegant.
And it also enables you to reuse it. At the end of the season, you take this, and if you, at least I do, I know I shouldn't, but I do, I throw it away. You know, you take it down at
landfill.
The end of the year, and it goes in the landfill. With this one, you can bring it in-house and still have a beautiful plant in-house, or you can empty it and save the pot and use it again next year.
Go green.
Go green.
So, let me tell you something about this. You'll notice that there are different lengths for this. This is hung at the 36-inch length. It comes in three lengths. Comes in 24-inch, comes in 36-inch, and 48-inch length.
So if you have one of those really high roof lines like over your garage, instead of seeing the bottom of the pot like this, you'd actually see the plant.
That's right. Most of the conventional pots only come in an 18 to 24-inch length, so you don't have the choice. Now you have the choice.
So let me ask you, Linda, how sturdy is this? How much weight will this actually hold? Because this looks like a pretty substantial pot.
Yes, let me show you, because I think that'll make it a little more interesting.
So tell me how sturdy this really is, Linda.
You know, Merle, it was designed to hold a ceramic pot with plants representing 25 pounds. Right here, you'll see that we have two weights, 14 pounds and 11 pounds. But we have to water our plant. So now I'm going to add a gallon of water.
Which is way more than you'd use at any one time.
And look. It's beautiful and it still holds.
So how simple is this to use, Linda?
Let me show you.
Great.
Merle, each of the Invisiclime Invisible Plant Hangers is available either in an 8-inch base or in a 6-inch base. For this size pot, we're going to use the smaller, the 6-inch size. You'll notice that each of the bases is a 1/4-inch plexiglass base that is laser cut, so there are only smooth edges on this. So we're going to put that to the side, and I'm going to show you how simple this is. You have your base here. And you simply just lay it down and you stretch apart your different filaments. And then you just take your pot, you put it right in here, and then you thread your four different ends up. And you're going to thread some of your leaves through it, and you're going to go and hang it. It's simply that easy.
It couldn't get any easier than that, Linda.
Nope. You know, Merle, before I show you how to hang the pot, let me tell you about something. I really feel good about this product because the people that make it are at the Pioneer Center for Human Services in McHenry, Illinois, and they're people with disabilities. So every time someone buys one of these, they're employing people with disabilities, and that makes me feel good.
It should make you feel great, Linda.
Now, let me tell you about how to hang the product. You know, Merle, I'll have to tell you that depending on the home you have, that you don't know exactly what length that you want. So one of the nice things about the Invisible Plant Hanger is it comes in three different lengths. It comes in a 24-inch length, a 36-inch length, and a 48-inch length. And one other thing I'd like to point out, and you'll see on the side of the pot here, is that the filament here actually grips the side of the pot, and that's what you want, so it won't blow in the wind.
So, and clearly these are substantial enough where you can see that if you have something small you want to hang in front of your house, this will hold it, or something larger that you want to leave there all the time, it will accommodate that as well.
25 to 40 pounds.
Which is pretty substantial.